Hey guys, what's going on? Ralph coming at ya. This guy is being loud over here.
Look who it is. How's it going? Which way do you want to go?
We're gonna go grab some lunch. It's been a busy morning. I've had meetings and work and vlogs. Are you coming or what? And Lou is off today, so she slept in a bit, and now we're just gonna grab some lunch and head our separate ways. Lou's gotta grab some groceries, I gotta do some work, so we just thought we'd grab some grub before we carry on with our day.
Sounds good to me, man.
I thought it was supposed to, like, pour while I was walking, but it actually turned out to be relatively nice, which is great.
I hope it doesn't, because I have to get groceries.
Yeah, me too, because I have holes in my shoes.
So good. Eggplant sandwich. Boom.
So I just got back from grocery shopping. Picked up almost too much for me to handle. Also got a toilet brush because we kind of need one. And apparently I picked up the most inspiring toilet brush ever. It's got a quote on it. Love life. The road towards a better life itself is life. I like to enjoy life and taste life. What the heck? Hey Ralph, can I show you this? I'm gonna drop it.
They should never use the words taste on toilet brush.
No, that's what I thought. It's disgusting. I like to enjoy life and taste life. That is so precious. I'm gonna put this on display in our washroom. I thought that was pretty rich. I just made the heartiest fall meal ever.
You okay with it?
Yeah. Black bean soup and whole wheat biscuits with honey, of course. This soup just looks black. It doesn't look too appetizing, but it's really tasty. It's gonna fill us up real good. And then I have maple, whole wheat, pumpkin muffins in the oven. And I hope these turn out, because I haven't been having much luck with pumpkin stuff these days. So anyway, I'm ready to eat. You ready, my man, or are you still working?
I'm coming.
Nom.
Lou has just been baking up a storm in the kitchen. And I have been just working on some projects most of the day. I've got a bunch of work, which is awesome, but it's like I'm really trying hard to get it done because I want it done so I can bill people. But there's this. Look at those muffins. Pumpkin muffins. Biscuits. You made pumpkin muffins, biscuits, and a beautiful black bean soup. I really enjoyed that soup. It's delicious. And full of fiber.
Good you like it, because we're gonna be eating it for the next 6 months.
Yeah, probably. Yeah, that's a lot.
Anyways, that's pretty much been my day, just working on stuff. Yeah.
Sit down and have a muff.
A wine and a muff. Classy.
Oh, we're classy here.
I've got no ammo.
Lou asked me to get her some socks because we were going to go out and have a night on the town, but clearly she's not moving. So I've been throwing socks at her.
But seriously, I asked you for a pair of socks.
I got 12 pairs over here and I'm just chucking them at her. Sock it to you.
Sock it to ya. See if I care.
Oh, we were also talking about insults from when you're in school, like younger.
Yeah.
And saying how "see if I care" was like the biggest "I don't care" comeback. Go ahead and see if I care.
Yeah.
So now Lou's been saying that nonstop for the past 20 minutes. Thanks a lot. Ruin it.
Throw a sock and see if I care.
Oh. I'm gonna leave these on the floor and see if I care. Man, that's close to your face. Whoa, I caught that.
I'll catch it. See if I can.
Open your mouth. Ah, oh, crap. It went behind the bed. Oh. See if I care. Never gonna find it. See if I care.
Shut up.
Are you on crack?
Okay. Okay.
We're never gonna make it anywhere.
Okay. I'm putting on socks. Are you gonna leave my five pairs of socks back there?
See if I care.
Hi, folks. Ralph coming at you from the kitchen, and Lou
from the bedroom.
We just went to a restaurant on the corner. I needed to get out of this place, to be honest, because I have been working nonstop for the past 2 days in the living room in front of my computer, and I needed a screen break and just to get out, especially to hang out with Lou, because I feel like we haven't had a good time together in front or outside of this place, or
that
not in front of a screen.
Precious.
I know, right? So we went and had an Oktoberfest beer.
Oktoberfest.
Here's to Oktoberfesting.
Ziggy, ziggy, ziggy.
Oi, oi, oi.
And we got to keep the stein.
Keep the stein.
That's cute, right? Uh-huh.
So now we have two steins and
we don't
have room for any of them.
It's enough. But they're good for water, because I like to drink a lot of water. And if you fill up a couple of these during the day, you look like an alcoholic, but you're getting your water intake and you stay hydrated. So
these are good for water.
Well.
So we were thinking tomorrow after I finish work, we're each gonna fill up a stein. And do the polka again.
Prost!
Yeah!
I may be going with some friends to an Oktoberfest event. I'm not sure yet, but I think that might happen. So that'll be fun.
Lou
has to work, unfortunately, so she's not able to make it. So that's why we went out tonight, too, because she's not going to get a chance to go Oktoberfesting.
And you're not even German.
I'm not even German. It's not even in my blood.
I at least have some German blood.
I always kind of like, when I'm doing a German accent, I think I always kind of like morph into like Swedish or something. But if we're good time. Anyways.
Game.
We are going to bed now because Lou has to work tomorrow. And we're tired. Once you stop working, you realize, hey, I'm tired. So that's what's happening. So we will see you guys tomorrow. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Love you guys. See your faces tomorrow.
Bye!
Hey, Chico.
We just be chillin'.